yogurt made from store-bought yogurt. This is yogurt, organic yogurt that I bought from the store, put in a jar, let it out for 24 hours to really culture out the lactose and the casein. I'll use a third a cup of this. You can use organic pasteurized milk, or I have organic raw milk. When using the thermophilic way of making yogurt, you need to heat up the raw milk to 105 to 110 degrees, pasteurized milk to 180 degrees. So you want a thermometer. Okay, so while that's heating, I'm gonna put it into two jars since I'm doing a half gallon. I'm going to take 1/3 of a cup for each jar. More than 110 degrees. It's raw milk, it's okay. It's better to only heat it up a little bit. We'll just wait for it to cool down. Okay, so the milk has now cooled down to 105. And we'll put it in jars. And then you just fill it up to the shoulder. So if it expands, start with a whisk, mix it all up. Put them in the center of the dehydrator. Have a nice caliber. And put it at 105 degrees rather than 110, because they tend to be 5 degrees hot. And you do it for 24 hours. So it's been 24 hours. Turn off my hydrator. And let's look. It's raw milk. Sometimes raw milk will come out kind of runny. It looks like it was thick this time. Keep them at room temperature for about 2 hours till they get to room temperature, and then put them in the fridge for a few hours, and then you can eat them.